A Sioux Falls fire station is getting a renovation with more likely to follow. The station is updating building standards and allowing for modern fire trucks, which have consistently gotten bigger over time. And we spoke with the department today and heard about the different factors that lead to ever-increasing truck sizes, as well as what one of these large trucks costs. You can find all of it in a KetLand.com original by Jacob Newton online now.